Don Giovanni by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. These stunning bars of D minor are familiar to opera buffs as the opening of Mozart's Don Giovanni, and to cinema buffs as a recurring and chilling feature of Amadeus. They mark the beginning of one of opera's strangest and most powerful journeys, the last day in the life of the rake, womanizer, and murderer, known to literati by his Spanish name, Don Juan, and to Mozart fans in the Italian, Don Giovanni. In the long history of music, few decades match the last of Mozart's life, the years from 1781 to 1791, when not only Mozart, but also his contemporaries poured out a succession of immortal masterpieces. For this period, Haydn is credited by musicologist H.C. Robbins Landon with as many as 76 major works, ranging from string quartets, 25 of them, through church music to one complete opera. In the same decade, Mozart's output ran to 158 major works and included at least four, some might say six, of the greatest operas in the repertoire. Among these is what many think of as Mozart's greatest work, Don Giovanni. But first, let's take a step back